see here, we're running a steady 57 hertz.
When we watch the flow meter, the output seems to be very erratic. Didn't change and the flow dropped by over half. It's just too erratic. Then of course these connect in with a backpack. Green all of a sudden, and then we're back to red. I don't know why it's doing that. You can see we're well over 1,000 gallons a minute difference for this particular test.